It's Wednesday night. It's ladies' night. It's when the girls come out to play, and so do the boys.
So somebody has tried to be hanky-panky with you before?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay,
yeah. Well, they just come from behind and try to dance with me, like, very intimately, but you just move away.
Club, right? Have you ever witnessed girls being molested before?
Yes, all the time. Yeah. Basically, the guy just goes behind them, starts groping them, and sometimes they're very wasted, so they don't even realize it.
Okay, I heard from this other friend that there was this guy that pinched her butt. So the first time she pinched, she thought it was nothing. And then the second time when he pinched her again, she actually turned around and punched him.
Like, she just walked past a group of people, like, she just squeezed past, and then she felt someone touch her.
Scenarios like this seem to be a common occurrence in the clubs. Last year, 110 cases of outrage of modesty at night spots were reported. But that does not deter party revelers from enjoying the music and having a few drinks. Most clubbers Razor TV spoke to are not afraid of being molested.
The clubbing scene in Singapore is quite civilized.
Interestingly for some, there's nothing wrong even if molest really happens.
In a club, you wouldn't call it molest. It's just, you would think it's like a natural occurrence if you want to go clubbing.
If they're prepared to come to clubs, they're prepared to get the touch and all that.
Because it's very crowded, you see. It's quite easy for these misunderstandings to happen. Yeah, so yeah, be prepared if you come to a club.
Okay, so girls should expect to be touched when they go clubbing?
In a way, yes.
And there's little sympathy for girls who claim to be touched inappropriately in a club.
I think they are the ones getting themselves into it. If they dress sluttily or if they go there for that reason. Yeah.
Can you elaborate on that? What do you mean?
I mean, like...
Girls should be at fault if they get molested?
Yeah, because some girls like attention and they like it when they get attention from guys, so yeah.
So they deserve it.
Yeah.
It seems like they're going and like they don't mind guys hooking up with them in the club. So when that happens, I think that the girls themselves have a part to play. But of course, the guys, I think all guys also like they want something out of girls.
Depends on a girl's behavior. If she like very welcoming to the approaching guy or there are some signs of seducing, then probably should blame the girl as well. Yeah, it takes two hands to clap.
Still, that doesn't excuse someone from committing an act of molest. And in a case of he said, she said, criminal lawyer Subhas Anandan says it is quite likely for the court to take the side of the victim.
The chances are they will believe the girl simply because I think it is very unusual for girls to come forward and make a false claim of this because it's very embarrassing. Whether she strip and go into the stage and dance does not give you a license to go and molest her. No. She can dance with you, but the moment you exceed that margin and start groping her, she can take action against you.
But what about this case of molest which happened at a countdown party at Siloso Beach? If you think the video shows an open and shut case of molest, think again. Mr. Anandan explains why this case may not hold up in court in the next clip.